Good evening, everyone. Welcome to the 38th annual Brass Bash here at Fresno City College. Yes, please. It's a celebratory event. We have a really great concert tonight for you. My name is Elisha Wells, and I'm the director of band and orchestra and brass here at Fresno City College. And before we get started, I want to direct you to the QR codes that are posted in the back on music stands. You'll find a full digital program. It's a website. Once you open the website, on the top left-hand corner, there are three lines, and those are navigation lines. It'll lead you to tonight's concert program in order, and you'll find a lot of other information about our events here, upcoming musical concerts, and whatnot. So please make sure you take advantage of the QR code that's posted in the back. Before we begin our concert, I'd like to welcome the three vendors who brought tables or set up tables in the foyer. And if I can have the three vendors, Jack, Nathan, and Jeremy, just come to the front and share a little bit about what they have to share with you.
Good evening, everybody. My name's Nathan Sobrowski. I'm the trumpet faculty at Fresno State. I have a side venture, which is trumpet mutes and brass instrument mutes in general, what spawned this idea was the idea that if you buy a trumpet mute, you're supposed to shave the corks down so it fits properly in the bell of the instrument you're using. But then the mute is customized for that particular horn. And I always thought that was cumbersome and strange. But essentially my idea is that the corks are removable from the mute. And then when you, when you buy a mute, you get several different sizes. So you can basically customize the mute for many different horns. And they play quite well. I really like how they sound. I use them in my own performance. I've been selling them. I've been working with Jens Lindemann a little bit, and he's been playing them. And it's just a side venture that I'm really proud of, and I have a patent pending on this, and it's kind of like my brain baby, I guess, a brainchild. But anyway, so if you have any questions or you're interested in, I'm in town, you can check out my website. It's s-mute.com, so you can have a look at all of them. And if you're ever interested in trying one, just reach out to me, and I'll bring one to Fresno State. You could drop by and give it a blow. So thank you, everybody.
Good evening. My name is Jeremy from Gottschalk Music Center. I'm the Institutional Service Director. I handle school accounts in Central Valley from Yosemite over to Paso Robles up to Vacaville, and I'm everywhere. So if you don't know from Gottschalk Music, we have three locations, a full combo shop in Clovis for band, orchestra, pro audio guitars. You name it, we got it there. Same thing applies to the Merced location, but then during our ventures 2 years ago, we took over a piano store in town too. So we actually do a full acoustic piano with Yamaha and Casio stuff. So we do a whole-fledged stuff there. So any of you young, aspiring band directors out there, I'm gonna be the guy you contact. I've been there 31 years now. I'm almost, it's gray hair tells you I'm 45 in August. So, I'm here for anything you guys need. If any questions, just reach out to me. Thanks.
Good evening, everyone. Hi. My name is Jack Lancidell. I'm the sales manager over at Patrick's Music. I'm a Fresno City alum. Go Rams. Yeah, there we go. Thank you. Come on. What happened to our school spirit, man? Dang. Anyway, Patrick's Music has been in business for about 45 years now. As of last November, we are under new management, and we're going to be pushing a lot of our lessons. So we got a lot of brass people here. Probably you guys are pretty dang good brass musicians, but if you are going into music education, you're going to need to brush up on anything else that you need over there as well for your woodwind, your keyboard proficiencies, and anything else. So we have a raffle going out up front. I'm going to leave it up front, and Hunter, my son, is going to grab them. Adopted son. Is going to grab them, and the raffle grand prize is 1 month free lessons. Whole month taken care of. Two runners up get a half off of their first month of free lessons as well. So if you have any questions, call into the store, go on Facebook, Instagram, or email us at info@patricksmusic.net.
Let the show begin.
road lights that are not
I'd like to invite the Fresno State Trumpet Ensemble to come to the stage and help set up the chair or the stands, please. Thank you. In fact, if you are performing, please go ahead and come up to the stage and help get set up, and we can move as quickly as possible. Thank you.
Hopefully, it's over time.
Yeah, no.
I thank him for all the stuff. I think we'll just take the opportunity to get a couple of minutes, you know, for conducting.
Okay. Is it a specific shot?
We've done this before. Is it all the major online field that retailers have, like, the shops in there?
That's right.
Your house, but you
got to
go up
there. That's right, yeah. Sorry, because you guys did the rings
up
there,
too. And you can do it yourself. You just, like, go get measured professionally. It's like, no, I think
school.
Interesting.
Yeah.
Yeah. Some part of the
had a good start because we have one kid who got suspended in middle school. One kid got suspended. He got in a fight defending himself. He got punchy once. He's getting punched back. Not like. His girlfriend's turned on the ref. He's a good kid. And in his situation, I went to the
Thank you. That's the first time I'll be doing this, like, but now I'm going to focus.
Yeah.
Thank you. In a similar fashion to what you heard earlier, we're going to be playing Roshu number 8. Before I introduce the
Lee Parks a couple years ago.
Thank you.
tuba and harp, for instance. Some very interesting works, very well done. This is his quintet, the third movement, and it's a fantastic piece. If you have the occasion to Google it and have listened to the first and the second, because really all together it's a very great piece. So anyway, the third movement of Jan Kuntzer's Fresno.
Thank you.
Wow, another round of applause for that incredible performance by the Fresno State Faculty Brass Quintet. So please, only the people who are setting up chairs come to the stage. Before we get into the Mass Brass Ensemble, I'd like to invite you to look at your digital program. On the very first page, there's a place that you can donate. Because this event is free, we need your help to keep it going. So if you can read those instructions, go to the website. It's directly on the front page. We will take your donations and we will use every penny for all of our students. So thank you for considering your donation. Okay, horns, you can come on the stage, and trombones. Yeah. Just sit. Just go. Euphoniums in the back, you might be able to funnel into these chairs right here. While we're waiting, we're going to get going as soon as possible, and we have four very quick pieces that are very exciting for you. But I want to just point out that earlier this afternoon, we had a masterclass for all brass instruments, and we had our FCC faculty members plus guests, and those wonderful educators and performers are Professor Jeff LaRose on trumpet. Go ahead and stand. Anybody recognize? And we also had, Professor Forcier on tuba. Professor Barb Schinever on trombone. And freelancer extraordinaire himself, my friend Evan Johnson, on trumpet. And I'm the horn representative. That was fun. So we're going to play four short pieces for you. The first piece is Fanfare de la Paris, which is a piece by Paul Dukas. The second piece is a piece by John Williams, and it's Quidditch from none other than the Harry Potter movies. The third piece is I Love My Love by Gustav Holst. It's a beautiful, beautiful song. It's just heart-wrenching, and they play it so well. And then we are ending the piece, or the concert, with a really, really raucous Russian Sailor's Dance by Reinhold Glier, arranged, of course, for brass ensemble. It is sure to excite you. Professor Forcier, are we ready? Almost. Are we ready? Okay, here's the mass brass ensemble. should collect.
Pass your folders to the left. Wait, to the right, my bad.
Once you pass your folders, if I can have everyone put up their own chair and their own stand, that will help us so much. Thank you. I hope to see you next year at Brass Bash. You guys were great.